probably tossed one of those colorful detergent packets into your laundry or maybe the dishwasher. They work great and people love them because they're so convenient, but there are big concerns about the danger that they pose to small children. Kids are mistaking those packets for candy. A study published today in the journal Pediatrics outlines the severity of the problem. The pods sent an average of one child a day to hospitals across the country in 2012 and 2013. During those 2 years, poison control centers took more than 17,000 calls related to pods. Researchers say the pods are colorful. They look like candy or juice, and they're enticing to young children. Deborah Sickman is joining me today. She is an injury prevention expert from St. Joseph's Children's Hospital, and I really appreciate you joining us today. It's such an important topic, and those numbers, I think, caught a lot of people off guard.
Well, they're definitely just significant numbers. The Centers for Disease Control has noticed that children ingesting home products and cleaners, that number's been declining, with the exception of the pods.
The pods.
The pods are a big concern right now.
Are we seeing cases locally?
Absolutely. We're seeing them all over the country. It's a common problem for anybody that has a household with children under the age of six.
So what can happen if a child does ingest or consume one of these pods?
Well, they're so portable. They put them in their hands, they pop them in their mouth, they'll bite them, and they puncture and burst very easily. So then the chemicals, the kids either inhale them, they ingest them, they can squirt in their eyes, and it can lead to things such as vomiting, burns and irritation in the mouth area, burns in the eye area. And we've even had, unfortunately, on the national level, some more serious situations with children falling into comas, and we've even had one associated death with it. Mm.